Dr. Clever says that he was never able to get anything but a rudimentary consciousness going. There is a light that flashes occasionally, but we don't know what it means. Clever described it as kind of a dream. Dr. Clever says that he was never able to get anything but a rudimentary consciousness going.